Hey guys, so I am back with another journal flip through, and let's just go straight into it. So this is the classic dot note, and first page is about my life in Korea. I did the whole spread with just a sticker sheet, and I really like how Instagram it looks. But yeah, the second page I kind of did the same thing, and one side is about GOT7's UR, and next page is about 17's 3 subunit comeback and also BTS 국민보다고. Fucking love that song. And this whole spread is about BAP, as you guys can see, feel like a honeymoon. And around this time it was Seul's birthday, so of course I have to write about it because he's my bias. Then basically a checklist of everything I want to do related to BAP. The next page is about, like, you know, new Blackpink bias, sorry Rose, Jenny pushed her spot away, feel so bad. And it's about XOM, as you guys can see. This page is about IU because she is my favorite girl bias, I love her. And learning the dance for Taya's song throwback playlist. And this page is kind of based off of Red Flavor, like the whole theme, because I really love the song and I really like the visuals of it. So yeah, next page is kind of very pastel looking, and it's talking about 101, B2B, a fanfic that's like super cute, it's a $20 bet about something, it's just really cute. This page I actually messed up. If you guys can see, I try to use a green and pink theme, but I accidentally put acoustic version in purple because I was like not paying attention, but it still looks right. This page, not my favorite because I don't know why, I just don't really like this page. And it has Park Bo-gum and Kim Jeon because they're my two favorite actors. And yeah, over here is just a hot mess. This kind of reminds me of how I used to journal, where I just threw everything I wanted to talk about in like one page, and that's exactly what I did about like this page. Has Woojie's new back hair, Sungjong couple getting married, like congratulations, OT9 Forever, A-Pink. It's just a hot mess. Over here, it's all about Yoonjae because they're my favorite ship. EXO page, of course. And over here, I talk about Blackpink TV, Crazy Sexy Cool, and the weird thing is I actually said that I missed Astro like the two pages back or something like that, and they come back literally a week later. TRCNG, Spectrum, and my new favorite show, Master Key, like I'm literally obsessed. Over here is like saying I want to do a dance cover on Likey, and right underneath it's about EXID coming back, 17 coming back, and B2B missing you once again because I love that song. Over here is a checklist of all the things I want to do in Korea, and I really like this theme. I don't know why, but I really like the very like sunset-y vibe. So it says bring back the duos because I freaking love duos, like the subunits. Yep, a nice one does sire by Song Jian, and You Are So Beautiful, one of my favorite songs. And this page is about the birthdays and the people that I've got to see live. And oh my gosh, this page is like a hot mess. I don't know why, but I don't like how this page looks. Like, the colors just doesn't work out for me. But yeah, here's I'm the One by MXM. Love that song. Kim Jong-un or Kai. Picking which one I like better. Kim Jong-un, of course, because it's fluffy as fuck. Peekaboo, when, you know, they announced that they're gonna have comeback, playback, want you to say, freaking love that song, and a November playlist. Over here is a very green vibe type of thing, and right here I'm talking about my three favorite songs by Jisoo because I fucking love him. 11 and 11, Make a Wish, and my wish is to meet Taeyeon. And this page I really like because it's like very coming together because it's like a yellow theme, and I actually got to use a Gudetama sticker, so I'm just like, yes, finally. And yeah, I have a small Twice playlist on the bottom too. So I don't like how I wrote Shall We Dance. That was a total fail, but we live and we learn. Worldwide favorite artist, 17 and Black Suit. Love that song. BET is going to perform in the AMAs. Tsunagi, Marshmello featuring Zico. That literally had me shook because that was like my childhood. But yeah, over here I actually have a card that comes out and it just talks about Ijin Ki and one of my favorite dramas, Ijime. And this page, I really like how it turned out. I don't know why. So here's me talking about Icon and Tardardar, the part mix version. It's like the funniest thing I've ever watched. Bang Yedam, I've been supporting him since K-pop started and he grew up so well. And talking about Beautiful. Over here, I did not finish one page because I don't think I fully adjusted to Korea. But yeah. And this page, I don't know why, but I also don't like this page. I don't know. But I just don't really like it. And it says, I want Big Bang OT5 comeback. Of course, who wouldn't? And over here is just, I like this page. I really do. So it's about my excitement for BAP, missing Sorji, EXO's comeback, and BTS takes over America, basically. And it just flips up and I write more about it underneath. And I also like the spread. Yeah, so I just even talked about my visit to Nature Republic because there was a nice marker there. And this is the second to the last page, so it's about Monsta X's first win, Chanyeol's birthday, Pentagon, and the win that Ung Sung-woo had on Master Key, like that had me shook, like honestly. And this is finally the last page. I just tried to do a collage. It says when I started the journal and when I ended it. And yeah, that's actually pretty much it. I don't really like the last page, but I hope you guys liked the video. Give it a thumbs up if you guys enjoyed it. And yeah, I'll see you on my next video.